Hey, welcome back. Let's go. Okay, so here's the idea. No, car, I don't want you to go that way. I want you to go... not that way. Oh, bus! Bus! Wow, nice! I want you to go... this way. How about that? Nice evasive action. Very cool. Okay, are we going the right way now? Yeah, pretty much. So if they're gonna keep doing the, this car needs to go to the depot, get out right now message, then it would be kind of nice if they would say, okay, you have X number of trip edits left before we lock you out. That'd be kind of neat. Because then I can actually plan around it instead of being surprised. But then again, my use case is completely abnormal. Scooter. No, not gonna interact with the scooter guy. Scooter bro. Phoenix police not giving us even a second glance. Very nice, very nice. Okay. Waymo with a California license plate. What are you doing here? Light rail train. Two Waymos having a jaunt through the city.
Almost there. Don't forget your belongings.
Frozen. Uh-oh.
Destination updated.
Okay, we're gonna go for attempt 2 on the insane left turn. To my car. Good pedestrian yield. No hesitation. I mean, it was marked on the screen, but woof. We didn't know how long that truck was. It could have been a lot longer, but you know, I guess it did know. Otherwise, yeah, whatever, you know. Woo! Pedestrian braking. Oh, there was an Apple Maps car. Holy crap! I'm already on Apple Maps, on south of 202 on Gilbert Road, but... Or was that Google? That didn't look like Apple, but... Because Apple uses little LiDAR pucks on the... A little spinny Velodyne. Oh, gosh. If that was Google, that's my first time on Street View. Okay, now to wait for 6 months to figure out who it was. Nice. I mean, Google, you know, the Google cars would have a more distinctive livery, right? So.
Almost there. Don't forget your belongings.
Oh yeah, there was definitely Apple Maps. It's just the camera stock is not what I'm used to. Not that I... You know what? I'll just say, I didn't actually know what the camera stock looked like from a distance. So. But yeah, that was definitely Apple Maps. So I get to be on... See, I've been on, like, Bing Maps, I've been on TomTom, and now I've been on Apple once in Michigan, once here, and I guess for a third time. Although the one in Michigan they never used, even though I went past the car twice. Spot. Next video, we're gonna have this crazy unprotected left. Okay. Thank you. Have a good day. See you later.
You're here. Please make sure it's clear before exiting.
Hey, welcome back. Here we go. And a crazy unprotected left to start off the video. Not in the dark, notably, but what made it crazy last time is how much traffic there was. That is cool. seeing that the FedEx truck was going to make a right turn. Cyclist yield, pedestrian yield. Dude carrying a pizza and eating a burrito on the bike. What a Chad. Oh, there's the Apple Maps car again. Oh my gosh, dude. Seriously? Hello. Okay. question. We must find out. Here we go.
Almost there. Don't forget your belongings.
Thanks so much for watching.
You're here. Please make sure it's clear before exiting.
Catch you on the flip side. Oh, another Waymo.